I'm from the government, and I'm here to help ya. It's what the man said to me. I'm here to inspect, and darn right I'll reject if you don't follow our petty laws to a T. See, the people there helpless without our protection, and we know that you haven't a clue how to run your own business without the assistance of some men wearing lizard skin shoes. There's a sink in the back, and it doesn't meet code. And the ceiling back there has a couple small holes, and that shelving won't do. You see, it's made out of wood. Stainless steel's better. Don't you know that you should have a better arrangement for the things that you sell? You see, a bottle might leak, and it drip, and then and well, it might land on a cookie, then someone could eat. A potential health hazard. Yeah, a pop dripped on treat. Oh yes, I'm from the government, and I'm here to help ya. It's what the man said to me. I'm here to inspect, darn right I'll reject if you don't follow our petty laws to a T. See, the people there helpless without our protection, and we know that you haven't a clue how to run your own business without the assistance of some men wearing lizard skin shoes. All your people need permits and a 3-hour class to learn the right way to polish the glass of those coffee pots and of the 3 donut shells. We know you can't figure that out for yourselves, and that trash can, it's not of the proper design, and you need a much larger no smoking sign. Well, there's several more small violations I see. I'll write them down here, then you pay me my fee. The list, as you see, I've been nice, 'cause off to the side I've estimated the price. It's about 13 grand when you add it all up. If you wanna sell coffee, 59 cents a cup. Yes, I'm from the government, I'm here to help ya. It's what the man said to me. I'm here to inspect, and darn right I'll reject if you don't follow our petty laws to a T. See, the people there helpless without our protection, and we know that you haven't a clue So you better surrender, bend over and render your life to the man wearing lizard skin shoes.